life can be unpredictable. Anything from a flood, wildfire, earthquake, or even a pandemic may affect the availability of dialysis services. Being prepared can save your life. Don't wait until an emergency happens. Take the steps to be ready now. Have your copy of the Emergency Preparedness Information for Dialysis Patients booklet on hand and keep it updated with your personal information. Keep a list of your current medications with you and always have at least 3 days' supply on hand. Make an emergency pack. It should last 72 hours. Carry a BC Renal Emergency wallet card with you. After a disaster strikes, follow these rules to stay safe. Stay at home if you can. If you are hurt, go to a hospital. Begin the emergency renal diet. Wait for instructions. Keep radio, TV, and phone on if possible. Dialysis patients should be prepared to have dialysis day or night or at another dialysis unit. Need help? Go to bcrenal.ca, health info, emergency preparedness to get started. Download important documents you will need in the event of a disaster. Get prepared. It can save your life.